We're going to solve one problem and one problem only.
Solve so hard, math teachers want to find me.
Solve so hard, math teachers want to find me. First, math teachers got to find me. What's 50 points to a math student like me? Could you please remind me? Solve so hard, this class crazy. Y'all don't know, they don't math phase me. My score could be 0-82 when I look at you like this class gravy. Solve so hard, this problem. We be getting A's in here. Solve so hard, since we here, it's only right that we be fair. Right now, I'm liable. We go solving. Take your pick. Quadratics. Systems. Equations. X is 6. Solve so hard, got a broke calc. Numbers that don't add up. Got homework every night. Getting the odds from the back of the book. Solve so hard, I'm shocked too. Last test score was 62. You subtract when I divide. You be in class getting factored too. Solve so hard, let's find factors. Gotta test in like 6 days. Solve systems, substitute. Find an X, then find an Y. Solve so hard, class behave. Might let you take geometry. Naptown, Southport, learning math all day. Solve so hard, math teachers wanna find me. That class cray. That class cray. That class cray. Solve so hard, math teachers wanna find me. That class cray. That class cray. She said I can't factor quadratics at all. I said, well, then your grade is gonna fall. Come and meet me at my desk after class and tell me why you deserve to even pass. Solve so hard, this class cray. This class cray. Got an A. Solve so hard. What's she factor? What's she factor? X plus 5. Your class so hard. Class so hard. This old thing. Solve so hard. Act like you never seen problems like this again. Distribute both times by 5. Solve that one. Do you understand? Excuse my steps, but I'm in math. I'm just saying. That student didn't do it right, if you ask me. If I was him, I would have graphed that line horizontally. What's X equal, my student? What's answers, my homework? What's slope, my function? What's that equation, quadratic? Teachers say I'm the illest, cause I'm solving equations. Got my students in math fest, and they solving quadratics, huh?
I don't even know what that means.
No one knows what it means, but it's provocative.
No, it's not. It
gets the people going.
Solve so hard, math teachers wanna find me. Solve so hard, math teachers wanna find me. You are now solving it right. I don't ever get answers wrong. I don't ever get answers wrong. I don't ever get answers wrong. These other students is lying, acting like the answer ain't 9. I got that answer on my own. You know how many math textbooks I own? I don't ever get answers wrong. 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 The students in the building, they hands is to the ceiling. I know I got that answer. How you know I got that feeling? You are now solving it right. I don't ever get answers wrong. I don't ever get answers wrong. I definitely got it right.